advice for the measures to be taken as regards the safety measures related to building and machineries. Okay, fencing of machinery. Okay, any unguarded rotating parts. Okay, we have to fence it. We have to cover it. Okay, later I will show you the pictures also, so you have a better idea. And need to provide them proper personal protective equipment. Okay, if they do any painting, they can smell the chemical, right? Smell. Then they will get lung disease. Okay. So we have to provide what? We have to provide for this
mask.
These are the things we have to provide. Proper machine guarding. Okay, proper PPE. The risk assessment and prevention.